Alicia Syke, and today I'll tell you about a book called Percy Jackson and the Sea of Monsters. In Percy Jackson and the Sea of Monsters, Percy goes on a quest to recover the Golden Fleece. He travels to the Bermuda Triangle with his friends to an island of paradise owned by a cyclops. Will he survive?